A vintage storage box used for sewing machine parts is the inspiration for today's visit to the Router Workshop. We'll show you how to use your router station to make your very own 1880s style roll-up box. Designed with walnut splined box joints, this is sure to become one of your favorite projects. Coming up next, right here on the Router Workshop.